know what? Mega fire. Fuck it. Knife. Charge. And we'll hopefully get another shoot all attack in here. Shoot all would kind of be useless at this point, I suppose. At least melee them back. Oh wait, he's charging. Of course he can't melee them back. Beam Saber. No. He's not going to actually have time to fight because his speed's so low. Tremi, on the other hand, is perfectly capable of doing some fucking damage. Of course. Of course. Oh, and heat. Thank you. Let's all wail on the cripple. Aren't you guys fucking hilarious? I like you. How much? Yeesh. He's got 106. What do I care? Fights. Saber. I doubt I'll actually get that off in time. Oh, no, I did. Oh, but it doesn't matter because they're freaking invincible. Oh, there's one. I'll take it. I'll take it. Please, please. Ooh. Karma, you are a bitch, but every now and then, when you're drinking particularly, you can be okay. You're all right. Oh god, we're over 40 minutes. Yep, I definitely need to find that save point. Otherwise, this might be a bit of a long episode as we climb the crag. When in doubt, abuse everyone else. Oh, you've got to be joking. Well, this is their base, I suppose. Although we haven't even gotten into the damn thing. Great. Surely you guys won't give me any trouble whatsoever. You know what? Screw it. You're gonna boost anyways. What the hell? Of fucking course. Come on, short the rest of them. No? Not Trent? Or Aeon? Come on, do it. Wow, even two of them couldn't take out. Okay. Oh. Oh, glory. Mega Fire. And if one of you actually survives, I would be surprised. Oh, whatever. You're gonna survive. Yep. Unable to move. That's nice. Please melee him. Still nothing. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, good. I don't know why. Come on, hit Tremi. Take her out. Let's do it. Thank you. Cheating motherfucking game. Gavin, do you know enough for... I don't know if I want to put Gavin in there, though. Fuck it. I'm just... Really? All right. Thank you. At least one of you. Now to short me out. Ooh. Come on, Hal. Thank you. Thank you, Hal. God damn it. That is just... I got Gaian data out of it. I don't know why. I suppose it's a good thing, but whatever. Are we near the end of this yet? Oh, boy. Not even inside the base yet. Oh, good. Her health is almost... Now her TP points are all gone. Aeon, you're next on our list. That'll have to be good for now. Oh great, a split. Oh! Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, I guess we're going to go down south here. Or east on the map, I suppose. Shit, I should probably heal more. Alright, Aeon. That'll do. Well, this is going to have to be an extra long episode, folks, because I'm not going to split this up. Good custom and dark leaders. I'll take that. You know, if we charge with Hal, we can get that multi-attack off. Beam rifle, because I don't feel like having to deal with that. And a beam cannon. We might be able to take out one of you, or at least do a frick ton of damage. Or not. Owl. And heat. Great. Okay. Fantastic. Love it. I can get very pissed off at these games. I know this. I'd say it's a failing, but... Rifle. Can I even charge? Oh, I can charge. Really? I can charge? Nothing. Alright. Got one of you. Now as they all mega slash on top of my... Oh, thank you, Heat. Great. Love it. Joke's on you. She's already overheated. When you know Sonic Storm. Switch? Who's got... Reznor. You're in good shape for this. Lightning Lancer. Hopefully take one of you out. Switch. Tristan, get your ass in here. Don't know anything really at the moment. Whatever. Alright. Finally some good luck. Maybe not. Okay. Slightly good luck. Better luck. Better dolphin. Gatling shield. Getting a bunch of those now. The only problem is the Gatling Shield takes a lot of space to actually use it in the inventory itself. Onwards and upwards. Come on, more Gaians. I'll take that. What the hell are you? A shot killer. You don't say. Well, Mr. Shot Killer. I don't plan on shooting you. Yeah, you don't do too much melee, so I'll take that. Alright, and the shot killer is dead. He didn't get his kill shot off. I feel so bad for him. Now, this battle's definitely going much closer to what I want. Alright, Hal. You know what? Let's guarantee the kill. This should take both of you out. Alright, there's one. Whatever. Finally, thank you. Shot killer, eh? That was a new one. Alright, starting to run out of... Reznor's out. You're not too far behind. There better be something good up here. Rick Diaz! Mobile suit parts. Nice, a thruster. Which will be probably the counterpart to the one that Tristan already has equipped. Come on, 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 come on. Yes! I hope. Yep, alright, good. What the hell are you? Gaian Lancer, eh? Okay. Let's go ahead and charge. Really, there's no point in having you charge, so we're actually going to have you attack. Why not? Ow. 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 Boost. Sonic Storm? I want to take this asshole down before he gets a good chance to do something stupid. Burn, burn, burn to the ground. Not quite. Impact Lance to finish it off. Oh, so sad. Too bad you didn't get to use your boost attack. Alright. Now we can finish these assholes off just how we want. Next! Now that was a red story battle. That was easier than some of the other yellow ones. I got a small E-cap out of it. Oh, save point, where are you? Oh. Cutscene, okay. Yeah, more than here or there, dear God. Yeah, what the hell is the Isengrad forces doing? They're not really attracting a lot of them away. Yeah, we'll be fine. Duh. Well, I mean, to think about it, if you started killing off enemy troops, the radio silence is going to give it away for the regular patrols. Come on. All right. I hate to use more of her. Oops, I did not mean for that. Whatever. Get in the building! Alright. Is the save point in here, though? Nope! Alright. What are you? What the fuck? Defender. Gee, I wonder what they're going to do. Does Sonic Storm ignore? No counter. Alright, fair enough. You know, we're gonna... Oops, wait a minute. Whoa. Okay, what's charge? Charge, and... we'll switch you out for Gavin. Gavin, you charge. I figured you'd be defending. I like those shoulder pads, though. Okay. And? Your point being? No, no, no. You're supposed to use that before you attack me, you idiot. Alright, well, now that we're all good and well fucked. Thank you. I really want to pull off Gatling Fire, but it's not really worth it. Which one of these doing boost? Okay, you're gonna be the one we wanna kill. Wow, you got a hell of a lot of armor. Nice crit, nice crit. Not that great. And short, but it's okay. That's okay. We got him. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's no way this will take any of them out. Yep, defense. Okay. Short shield. God, that takes a lot. Wait a minute. Ooh, you don't say. I forgot you know high bomber. Double shield. Double rainbow. Okay. You guys do realize I'm not going to attack, right? Ow. Alright, now we're going to use... Oh, wait a minute, that was Gavin. God damn, I'm a freaking idiot. Yeah, we're going to charge with you. You are actually going to use High Bomber. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. You just sit there. Zero damage. Not Gavin. Wake up, you dumb fuck. Not bad. Well, look who decided to wake up. Boost attack. Sonic Storm, though I doubt it will do anything. Boost attack. Oh, wait a minute here. We need to switch out for some people here. Aeon, you know what? I've got just the item to use with Aeon. Where are you, Bit? And you cannot use Shoot All yet. Oh shit, I should've used High Bomber. God damn it. This probably will not do any damage. I got two with that? Really? That waste a bit. Really? I'll say you still stood up to that. Alright, I suppose it doesn't really matter what I do at this point. Mega Fire, Beam Cannon, fuck off. Mega Slash. 23 damage and down she goes. Okay, so the defenders are a bit of a dick. Getting up to an hour here, this is taking way too long. Who's left? Aeon? Okay. Of course, I really miss Invisible. Oh, I surprised the enemy. That's nice. Goody, Barrier Dom's my favorite. Now, let's just see if we can take some of you out. I really don't want to use that. Oops, fights. Beam Cannon, you. Switch. Resonator in. Let's see if I can get at least one of you. Four damage! 55. 69. Shit. Beam Saber. Actually, missile shield on you. Oh, of course. Of course. That's nice. Yeah, I got one of you. Glorious. I just prolonged this fight. Okay, okay. Maybe. Which one does more damage? Hand missile does more damage. Missile shield. Ow. Man, they're just beating up on poor Hal. Zero damage. Zero damage. Okay. Fight. Hand missile on you? Yeah, that's great. Lovely. Let me guess, another freaking Bakunetsu Ken on to Aeon. Okay. Not good. Not good. Alright, it's... Ooh, wow, jeez, you have a lot of... Slash attack, slashes all foes. Mega Fire, Beam Rifle on you. You are going to switch out of there for Tremi. Who boosts with Mega Fire with the Gundam Rifle onto you. And you are getting the hell out of there as well. We're going to bring in Gavin, because Gavin should actually know Shoot All at this point. Goose, Beanfield, shoot all. Yes, shield missiles. Great. Great. That's fucking glorious. Nice chat field, dick. Oh, Gavin, please, just murder one of them. Again with the short. Really? Really? Okay, that's fine. I can do this the hard way, too. I highly doubt I'm going to do any damage, but we'll try it anyways. Oh, didn't even notice we overheated him. Okay, everybody wail on the asshole. God damn. God damn. God damn. Are we? Oh my god. Really? This is freaking insane. Thank you, one of you. Oops, what can you do? Mega fire? Hopefully it overheats him. That would be nice. Or kills him. That would be even better. Nope. Dear God. One of you, thank you. You guys know. Operation hack, defense hack. Use defense hack. Fight. Gundam rifle. Boost. Mega slash. Kill him. Please kill him. Somebody please kill him. No, no. Don't nobody do anything. That would be too freaking much. Mega slash. Fight. Got the rifle. Switch. Tristan, you haven't done anything. You have 10 energy. I don't think you can actually do anything with that. No, no. You can do power charge. Norse target armor. See, God, really? In reality, I should be using, like, high bomber, that type of thing. Kim bomber. But, because I don't want to waste all my TP on certain things. Then again, if I don't make it, just, the rage it doth build. Thank you for the Dom arm. Okay. And that was a random battle, too. Aeon, you're gonna be our repair guy for a while. Or gal. Who knows heal? Tremi knows heal. No more fights. Oh god, it's an item. I have to go for it. An energy pack. Not that great. Into another battle. Oh, for fuck's sake. You guys again? Can I retreat? I want to see if I can actually do this. Nope. Oh, so only one of you actually have to get it off. That's the first battle I've retreated from. I'm just tired of dealing with it. Oh, you've got to be joking. Fine. What are you? Let me guess. More defenders. Oh my god. Alright, we need Hal up and running quick. What do you know for techniques there? Speed up therapy, speed up all would be probably very beneficial. Tristan, I'm gonna have you fight right into that full armored freaking motherfucker. Really? God damn it, here we go again. Well, now that that's useless. Oh, great, short. Okay, Mega Slash on you, because it's the only thing we can really do at the moment. Yeah, we have to switch out for Gavin, because then we can use High Bomber. Technique. High Bomber. Oh, please kill that Dom. That would be great. It ain't gonna happen. Yeah, that's good. Gatling Fire. Well, I forgot he has a chest cannon. Woo, that hurt. Wake up, you asshole! Great. This is gonna go so freaking well. Okay, fine. Switch. Yeah, you know, we're gonna go with Aeon, because she should be able to use, I think, Mega Fire. Yep, Mega Fire, Beam Cannon, that, Technique, High Bomber. Oh my god, here we go with this double shield bullshit. I hope this ignores all armor. Go on, the last one you want to use it to. There you go, now you're all freaking together. Yeah, that's nice, you sit there. Glorious. Damn! Oh, look who's finally up and running again! Switch out for Reznor, because she should be able to use Lightning Attack. Boost. Hypercharge, just murder him. You're not that helpful right now. Although, if I could kill him off quick, that would be great. Don't have enough TP for that. Okay. Now we're starting to get into some really annoying areas. I doubt that would work for that. Try Shoot All. Doubt it'll do anything, but we'll try it. Of course not. Ouch! Well, this could be bad. Please kill him. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh boy. We may lose this battle, folks. God. Okay. Do you know Power Charge? Yes, you do. So does Tristan, who should have enough to use it. Boost. Power Charge. You need to get the hell out of there. But you do use... No, you have counters on it, sir. Oops. Oh, boy. Aeon, you're not really handy here. At least you've got some armor on you. That, however, is very handy. If I have to go down one by one and just destroy you assholes, I'm going to do it. Oh, please don't hit Trimmy. That's fine. Don't hit Trimmy. Don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. Good. Good. You guys don't really know a whole hell of a lot, do you? Charge with you, boost. Yeah, you need to get out of there. Yeah, you definitely need to get out of there. Who to put you back in for? Yep, that works. Because you know power charge, too. Charge with you. Technique. Defense jammer. Fine, whatever. Good one. Fine, whatever. Go for it. See if I fucking care. Yeah, congrats. I'm going to wreck you next round. Power charge. Power charge. And last but not least, technique, what do we got here? It would be really worth it for that, but I'm going to actually use... I'm going to beam cannon him. There's one. Do I hear a double on that? Two. Yeah, well. Don't hit Aeon. Wow. Okay, that's it. You should be weak enough for me to just ream you. Thank you. Extra armor. That's nice. Gatling fire. Please, please, please tell me that this is the end of this. High repair. God, this is insane. We got one more repair out of this. Alright, well, that's all she wrote. I'll find out what's on the other side of this door. Oh, wait, we're back outside. Glorious. And I don't see a save zone. I don't see one at all. Oh, I do see a save zone. Hallelujah. I just gotta make it through this battle. Please, not that same thing again. No more defenders. I'm tired of... I'll take it. That's fine. We want to take out you first. Actually, yeah. We're going to fight with the beam cannon. I want to take him out as quick as possible. Ha 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 ha! It's funny when it happens to somebody else. You know what? I'm going to have to split up this video. We're over an hour and 10. Ow. The rest of us do something? No? No, we need to take you out quick. That would be glorious, actually. Switch out. Tremi, you get in here. Wow, I just noticed that it does a lot of damage. Oops. Beam Saber. Whatever. Damn, that still didn't take him out. Jesus Christ! Oh, he's gonna go after Reznor. Here it comes! Yep, there goes Reznor. Oh god, there went Tristan. Yep, there goes Tristan. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. And Aeon doesn't have enough to regenerate anyone. Okay. I don't have enough for Sonic Storm either. what do I have here? oh, wow. I have five of those. That would have been nice. Oh, thank God. Sure. Why not? We'll see what happens. Okay. All right. That's nice. Bully. Okay. Everybody's kind of hurting pretty bad. What do I have here for health kits? Stores all HP. Don't want to use that. I have no repair kit. Oh, they're there. 150. Repair. Aha! Perfect. Boost. Sonic Storm. Please, please kill one of them. How about that Gelgoo that refuses to die in the middle? Thank you. All right, some luck for a change. Nagata. Ha. Get wrecked. Boost. Power charge. Kill him. I hate using it, but I don't want to chance it. Yeah. It may not matter. Oh, good. So it must be not using Quick Shot, the other one. What did I just use on Hal? What did I just... God damn it, I'm a freaking idiot. Alright. I've been drinking too much. Just kill him. I don't care. Just kill him. Really? Oh my god. Tremi, get in here. Speedlancer, just kill him. I'm tired of dealing with him. Quick shot. There we go. Perfect. Kill him. I'm getting aggravated at this and I shouldn't. I was about to say, dear God. Okay. Ah, cool. I got a Beam Nagata. And go do special data. That's actually kind of handy. That should be what Hal's got himself right there. Let's take a look at that. Change weapons, melee. I gotta go back up. Beam Nagata. There it is. 250. 250 versus 351. Not that great. No. The saber might be beneficial to replace that. That's fine. Beam Nagata. Oh, wait. The Beam Nagata does less damage than that? That's interesting. Yeah, that's fine. No. Ugh. Piss off. Let's give it to... No, I can't give it to Aeon. Nope. Large Heat Hawk is 189. What's the Beam Nagata? 143. I guess the Beam Nagata is kind of useless. Your Beam Sphere with Oriental Design. Oh, it gives you armor. Oh, it's a spear. That's why. Eh... Yeah, that's fine. Okay, well, it looks like, yeah, there's no point. Can you... Yeah, I didn't think you'd equip it. Well, let's switch out Aeon for you. And Gavin for you. Just in case I get challenged to a fight right freaking here. I'm getting greedy. Getting really goddamn greedy. Woo! Okay, folks, we're calling this an episode right damn here. Thanks for enjoying my ranting as I go up the mountain of Khazad-dûm and freaking never return. All right, I know we've got to be getting close to the end here. If this is the save point, we may have won two more battles, but the boss fight should be coming up here real freaking quick. So I'm going to save here. Oh, that sucked. That sucked a lot. I'm looking over my recording device just to make sure I'm actually recording this. I'd be so pissed off if I wasn't. All right, and we're done. So, folks, I'll see you next time. We're going to finish climbing the mountain. Until then, see you later.